Pinto Ben forgot to Bulan Swatter Simus Musa Bina Vusalam, Gelescale Lacrotanza, Litsini Labandla, Inkalimbula Pomogel, Esher Lacos, Banaboga Bafundisi, Nomaga Bano Texan and the Tengolo, Besagan Bodis Banes Slogo, a slow lesson Mugeli, Silanzanja Bafundisi, Labatao Kona would say, a Bastaz Elegans or the Slogo, such ones and Mugeli Sibonga La Poekala, Los Bugala Kona, Nabus Bugala Guscucha, and was Bugala YouTube, Positing Jangungu, Musa Shangati, and a Kuberan Jalo Mugeli, Agubusis La Poekaya, Usau Supportalum Sagato, and a Logom Bugeli. Nje sithi lamuhla ke asesikhulumise indzaba yemshado noma ke kuthathana ngekwemshado siyathi imukele ukuthi kunengi lesingakukhulumisa ngendzaba tekuthathana ngaze kushonelanga sikhuluma kodwa mbukele nje sisi nathi sitawufika nje kule jubako ngale kwaloko ke mbukeli angihambi ngedwana njengenhlala yenda bakhona abantu labadzala bakhona bafundisi ukhona Pastor J Mamba usuka lapha eludzeludze ebandleni ase Grace Fellowship House noma ke Grace House Fellowship umntomdala akahamba yedwana ke uhamba nemfundisi Nziyane usuka lapha esiphoqosini kanyama ebandleni lase Amazing Grace ngisathe thuba ke ngibingelele ngivusele ngicale ngawe mfundisi Nziyane
siyavusela ceko siyavusela mbuyisa siyabonga kuba semsakadweni
amen ngiyacela uvusela nkosi
siyabonga asivusele mbuyisa sivusele nembukeli lo sekhaya lo sibukela kunjenganyalo egameni lika Jesu.
Amen. Asazivele singene kiyo indzaba abafundisi bami njengoba sengivele ngichazile ke ukuthi lamhla sikhulumisa indzaba yemshado. Kunengi lesingakukhulumisa ngemshado mfundisi. Mhlambe singachaza nje kafishane singangeni lokuthi sikhulumisa ini nani nani. Kuthi ngabe vele according to you yini umshado mfundisi nange according to the Bible.
Siyabonga. Uyisa siyabonga nakubo balaleli sibonga nakuye umfundisi umshado uhlanganiswa kwebantfu lababili ngekomthetho bahlanganela kuba ngumfati nendvodza ngalamafishane ngisho njalo ukuthi umshado uhlanganiswa nje kwebantfu lababili bebulilo behlukene
ngabe mfundisi Mamba nge understanding yakho ungachaza nje wena mfundisi ukuthi uyini umshado in a nutshell.
Asibonge kakhulu mbukeli sibonge nawe umsakati wami empeleni umshado njengoba asabekile umlingani ngale umshado kukuhlanganiswa kwebantu ababili bebulili lobehlukene.
Okay.
Yes, asisha ufuna sikuhlukanise lokho.
Okay.
Ikakhulu kule maKrestu.
Yes.
Kule maKrestu sihlanganisa abantu ababili bebulili lobehlukene. Umshado ke ubese in fact lo mshado uqiniswa ukuthi kube nesitifiketi ngale kwaloko kungumshado noma sineko sitifiketi sitifiketi asisiso umshado but sibufakazi nje ukuthi bahlanganiswa laba
bahlanganisiwe
labantu. Amen.
Ngiyafisa ke mfundisi ukuthi singene eBhayibhelini ukuthi leBhayibheli lithini lona ngemshado siyakuthola lokho encwadini yabaseCorinthe bekucala sahluko 7 kusukela nje lapha ku verse 8 na verse 9 kuyakhuluma umpostoli Paul mfundisi ukhuluma ngekuthi labangakashadi nebafelokati kube kuya ngaye ngabe bayahlale abafane naye. So lapha kwe ku verse 9 iBhayibheli ke siyakhuluma ke umpostoli Paul uthi abashade bantu.
Yeah.
Angashiswa inganuko umuntu kunokuthi angaze ashiswa inganuko kungcono ukuthi ashade ngabe singayithini leyo ngcingane leyo mfundisi
umshado it's God's idea umqondo kaNkulunkulu.
Okay.
NguNkulunkulu lo wathi makenda abantu lababili wase uyabashadisa officiator wecala nje emhlabeni kwaba Nkulunkulu bo Adam na Eva bahlala kanye sebashadisiwe.
Okay.
Wathi uNkulunkulu akukuhle ukuthi ahlale yedwa Adam amendele umsitho wabahlanganisa. So umshado babamama it's God idea. Thine inkolo yeKristu siyakholelwa emshadweni, siyakutsatha umshado esithi umshado awusiyumqondo wemuntu, awusiy culture, intsandvo yaNkulunkulu ongumendi wemuntu wesilisa newesifazana.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi wami. Ngabe Nkosi ungathini lapha? Lingekusekela nje nawe lakusho ko mfundisi ngendzaba yokuthi iBhayibheli liyakhuluma ngemshado lithini ngawo.
Siyabonga mbukeli wami, siyabonga msakati. Angisho empeleni kusekela umfundisi lalale lakusho ukuthi umshado awusiyo lisiko lesive thide.
Okay.
Kodwa umshado it's a ghost institution.
Okay.
Wasungulwa uNkulunkulu umshado.
Ngufakazi.
Ngiyamsekela kulala kushoko because iBhayibheli namagama lathi ukukhuluma uNkulunkulu uqobo. Uthi akukuhle.
Mhm.
Kuthi umuntu ahlale yedwana. Kodwa ngidamendela umsidi lo lungele yena.
Okay.
Lithi ke iBhayibheli waletha wamenda Eva wamletha kuAdam. Elinemagama la wakhuluma Adam akambona lelinye lesilungu iBhayibheli lithi he exclaimed. What's finally this is my this is the bone of my bones. Amen.
Amen.
So thambo lemathamba.
Lokusho ukuthi kahle kahle vele umshado ulethwe uNkulunkulu wona akusi idea yethu thine bani ukusho ukuthi nangabe nasingena emshadweni kahle kahle thine we are just connecting noma senda intando
yaNkulunkulu wa aligning ourselves nendlela yaNkulunkulu nesimiso saNkulunkulu.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi. Ngiyafisa ke kwati mfundisi sisabuka nje wona umshado ukuthi ni bantu labadzala nibafundisi ni bantu labashadisayo. Ngabe vele umshado ubaluleke kangakanani empilweni nje yemuntu. Nanga umuntu uyakhula ubaluleke kangakanani umshado mfundisi wami.
Hey umshado ubaluleke kakhulu. Kakhulu kakhulu kwangazuthi nje especially kulamalanga lawa siyabonga nje na nceke ukuthi uvuthe lombuto lo kulamalanga lawa abantu bayavongaza ukuthi le singleness kahle bayipromoter lokuhlala nje wethwana kuwethwana but ube nawo bantwana loko ku ungodly loko ku uma ngabe singashadi i relationship lengaphandle komshado i de commitment luthando emshadweni luhamba luhambe luphele but kusale commitment. So le commitment kimi nje nemkami sina 17 years sashada uyabo i commitment ngi i commitment so uNkulunkulu ufuna lokho ukuthi even ngoba naye u committed kithi
kunjani.
So umshado it's about the commitment.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi mbukele ekhaya ke uyadivela ke ubantu labatsala lapha ngiwathandela amagama emfundisi lathi umshado uhambisana ne commitment lesho ukuthi noma lingaphela loluthando but le commitment yona ifuna ingaphele. Siyabuya mbukele Jacolette olohlala nathi ungahambi. Sikhulumisa indzaba yemshado mbukele ngiyakwemukela mbukele thona from Sakwa Dwakho eSwatini TV sithi nje asesibuke indlela yokuthathana ngekwemshado siyayibuka nje nabafundisi bam imfundisi nesingakayitolo besikhulumisa nje yona lendzaba yokubaluleka ukuthi singabe vele ubaleke kangakanani umshado etimpilweni tethu nje siphila sibantu.
Siyabonga kakhulu mbukele sibonge nawe emsakati mfundisi wami siyabonga kakhulu empeleni kungakuveta lana kuthi umshado kusekela la kushito mfundisi umgqoka kakhulu empilweni yemuntu ngesizathu sokuthi yini vule ya institute uNkulunkulu. So you cannot go against what God has instituted. So manje ingako sishada number 2 uNkulunkulu lamtimbeni yethu wafaka nje ibogesi. Wafaka bogesi nje. Labo gesi ke abaphedwa ngokunye. Ngokhondla ukuthi nibe
indlela yako la imisa uNkulunkulu.
Uyafaka uNkulunkulu ugesi nje wafaka uNkulunkulu. Akusilo liqiniso leliphelele kubo bonke. Kuthi bathawuhlala bodvana, kodwa ke le ndvulo it been driven by emas circumstances. Mhlawumbe from the upbringing ekukhuleni lo muntu atibuka letini vombukeli wami kuthi tiyendeka emshadweni lomunye umshado kuye kwefika siqhefe ukuthi ewu naku umshado ungiloko angengeke emshadweni lo munye mhlawumbe walinyadwa amncane lemshado ekuboneni umshado wasevele lengqondo seyakhe seyavala nje ukuthi ngidake ngishada athi tshele ukuthi ngingeke ngisashada kanti phela labo gesi bayahamba.
Amen mfundisi. Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi wami. Sosovele nje uyiphendulile mfundisi. Vele ngumbuto lona lebengifise kuubuda mfundisi. Ngiyacela ukuthi nawe ungiphendule lokuthi ngabe vele kusono yini noma kulicala yini kuhlala nje ungashadi.
Ye ngicela kuphendula ngelivesi.
Kudingeka.
Base Korinte bekucala chapter 7 verse 28 uthi kodwa ke nangabe ushada awone. Nentombi nayishada ayona. Akushothi ngalamafisha uchamuka ekuthenini Apostle Paul manje lokungashadi akusisono but ke nomshado akusisono. So kungashadi kuthi ngithathela sinqumo sokuthi uthethe sinqumo sekungashadi ngoba ebhayibheli kwala basathatha ukuthiwa bathenwa lapho labanye ke bathenwa kuthenwa mhlambe ngangithatha isikhathi kukuchaza kodwa nje dinengtizathu etatenda sibantu bathenwa. Yes, kwekucala kwakuba ukuthi umuntu unqumele yena
kuthi nje
kufuna ya kuthi ye sinqumo sakhe nje
mina ngifuna ngithathe umfazi
mina ngifuna ngithathe umfazi exactly lezi sibili kwakhanza ukuthi ngumsebenzi la usebenza inkosi ithi ngifuna ukugathana amaphovela ami ebhayibhelini nje makhosi esebhayibhelini so manje kufuna ukuthi singato khamba sesibanga sesingasaboni ngasolini sengikusola lapha ukuthi ngathi kungathi khona uyangiphamba
sekufuna uthenwa
nakuthenzo so but ye iBhayibheli libeka ukuthi akusisono lokho uma ngabe ngikhethele.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. Ngoba loko mbuyisa sokusibisela kuthi umshado kahle it's about licansi.
Okay.
Ngiko lo keep the fire going. Umfundisi lakhuluma ngako njengalo gesi. Uyabona. So kuthiwa ke mawuthi ke lo maso eliminate lokwelicansi ukuthi sengabe kuthiwa ngihlupa lenzabotha ugesi sengidijubile.
So ngosungashadelani.
So ungashadelani kwenza ukuthi udisconnecti.
Cha ke ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi.
Kodwa mawanga disconnecti tinsambo. iBhayibheli likhuluma nangekuhlobonga. Kusho ukuthi kuhlobonga kulala ungakashadi. Lithi kusono.
Okay.
Lokho kuthi you remain in sin according to God uma ngabulala ungakashadi. Ngoba kunalesono lokuthiwa kuhlobonga.
Ngiyawathanda lamagama lawo mfundisi leke ukuthi kunemuntu lothi yena akafuni kushada. Angafuni kushada kodwa achubeke kodwa adla sono alala nebantu adala abantwana but hayi angifuni kushada. Ngiyathanda lamagama lathi kusono lokulala ungakashadi. Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi. Ngabe vele ngutiphi ke tingoni lekumele utithathe before ungene emshadweni.
Siyabonga Mbukeli, siyabonga nawe msakade mfundisi wami, siyabonga uthi nze wena impela lapho nendzaba letiningi letifihlakele lapho ikakhulu ekuthini athi umuntu ngeke ashade ngeke athathe kodwa abe adla sono kanti phela sono nje noma usidla uthethe noma wathathe sono nje
sono.
So siyabonga kakhulu umbukeli akatentele liqiniso kokuthi makathi utawuhlala usho utawuhlala mphambo ngabe seqhamuka abantwana wathi wafana na lensizwe
lengalensizwe lengashado
lensizwe kwende njalo cha ake sengisho ke mbukeli wami na umbuto lothi ngingabe ngitiphi tingoni lekumele sithathe
before
sishade empeleni tingoni letikhona lengi according to lengiqabangile noma lengukhonela ukuhlola kwekuthi one umuntu ufuna ukuthi akhule engqondweni.
Okay.
Number 2 akhule nawe iminyaka nje.
Okay.
Ngobe kukhona sisho sethu semaSwati lesithi buthotha bukhulela.
Kunjalo.
Ungakhanza ukuthi lo muntu una 12 years noma una 13 years kodwa atibona tentako endibathatha tibuthotha ukuthi ngivotha ke le. So ngeke uthi ngekunta nje ngeke uthi umbone kanti njalo bese ungathi uthi ayi akasala thatha cha uthi awuthi akhule engqondweni ngeminyaka akhule nasengqondweni ngobe kukhona mbukeli wami umuntu loba ngumfana noma sakathethe amdzala ne 20 ana 30 years
kodwa ngumntwana
endethini futhi bunfana kanti phela umshado mbukeli wami awusiwe webunfana akusiwe bantfana kodwa umshado we muntu lo lo machot. Number one funa sto muntu abe machot. Akule. Lo muntu number two abe prepared. Abe prepared. Lo kusibulele noma lo kubulele bantfu bethu noma bafana bethu ukuthi bathatha bangakabi prepared.
Nguva kahle.
Okay, kukhona ukuthi uthi khona ukuthi you are ready to get married, you are ready but not prepared.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi. Ngiyayithanda mbukeli le ndzaba la khuluma ngayo mfundisi. Siyabuya sikhulumisa nasibuya etitolo ukuthi ube ready but ungabi prepared. Siyabuya mbukeli khona etitolo hlala nathi ungahambi. Khulumisa nje lamuhla mbukele indzaba yemshado noma kuthathana ngekwemshado. Sibe sikhulumisa mfundisi lapha tingoni singakayi etitolo lekumele ukuthi utithathe before ungene emshadweni.
Cha siyabonga uyibeka kahle ntuleni umfundisi Ncwe Nkosi lokwekuthi emalungiselelo lamgcoko. Ukhulume kahle wakhuluma nangekukhula imajority even na Jesu iBhayibheli yasitshela ukuthi beka kwakucacile bekatha ukwenda but kwakubitha ukukhula emthimbeni so banifuna bakhula emthimbeni and mathi cala letinye izinto tikhombisa la mthimbeni atisho ukuthakasa la uvukele ebushadweni kusasa titsi nje ti tseli bika lebusala ulungisa both wesilisa newesifazana
kube kuthi sale ulungela
so
ukukhala kiwakho
akendiwe la preparations ngoba body linje umuntu wesifazana even emthimba wakhe ufuna uthengendeka lapha emshadweni bese so uba nesizwe ufuna nemthimba wakhe ulungele kwethwa lomunye umuntu so le majority ngena lapho so ngicabanga ukuthi la malungiselelo afaka sinetimbasha imali bokuthi tindleko ukuthi sewungena covenant so lo muntu batali bakhe sebamletha la kuwe for emadoda nje bani laba male so unemntwana ukuthi kulo muntu kuna ukuthi adle agqoke so tinofuna tilungiselele lethu mangabe usembulukhuni elplate elinye ukuthi ulithola njani unga chaphela lokho ukuthi lamalungiselelo lasho ukuthi safuna uphindze ulungise ngoba kutawu umuntu abito ngeligama lakho kuthi wakaziyane lo muntu so uthi babela ku
ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi bengifuna ukungena kiyo lendzaba lena yemali mfundisi lokho kuthi uyashada yini nangabe ude imali noma nangabe ke awusebenzi kude la uvukela khona siyakushadisa yini nje uma nini bafundisi nishadisa nemshadisa lo muntu lo kanjalo mfundisi
asibonge mbukeli sibonge babe presenter wami sibonge mfundisi yani siyabonga kwenkosi empeleni kulombuto kulobuta ukuthi uyamshadisa inomuntu longena imali iqiniso lesi uyamshadisa
amen
yebo uyamshadisa evinde nkosi akwabi imali
okay
kodwa ke invoice yayinike ukuthi itawusebenza ingathi yayo iyondle ever invoice so nathi ke sikukhona ukuthi uniketwe ukuthi as a man ufanele ukuthi uprovide
okay
kushada akusiko ukuthi uta ushada nomuntu ngoba uyasebenza anything lo endawo lokwengenisa imali ngikhulume noma ngekhute naleli vuso lelikela bakhona noma lelikhonyana eminyane lephelile nje kubona 97 sikubona bonile lo livuso lekuthi wonke lo shadako umfana uyawushada lusebenta kahle lomunye azangena nasesilingweni sekuthatha nje umuntu ongangama kwakhe ngoba uyasebenta unemali and lo mfana akasasebenti kwakhe nje ukuhlala endlini afunde liphepha labo pastor bethu ke lesibenabo awu babe inkinga kakhulu labo umbukelwane pastor uyawuhlala endlini ekuseni ubukela iTV ushintsha titeshi tonke makusemsebenzini
uyosebenzela yena
akenti lutho yena lo make ukhanze ukuthi kumele ondle leli khaya lakulo nangabe ba rent abhadala irent nangabe nasekhaya bo lomfana nakhona kumele amikise sekude nje kwakhe lapha khona athola kuphefumula khona ukhona babe invoice awumbukelwami uyashada umuntu ongenamali
amen
kodwa ke kumele ukuthi bese uya lubulunzela
angahlali phansi
bengasebenzisa naligama nalo lokuthi ahustlishe abe hustler yes abe hustler umuntu afuna ukuthi umndeni wami ngawuphilisa kanjani.
Amen. Maye ngiyabonga kakhulu umfundisi wami.
Angiqedzele naku kancane. Nine buhlungu umbukeli wami lapho ekhaya. When you talk about marriage, maso unawo uba cancer abantu, labantu balimele bayopha.
Kunjalo.
Lo munye ungenela kulomshado uyopha. Lo munye ungenela kulomshado ulimele udzinga kusitakala. Walinyatwa ngunanga ya umfundisi no lomncane lo sina ubitiwe yebo ubitiwe mfutsana kodwa phela yetama ukuthi bangahlali nje kungahlali nje kha kungenalutho
uvena kudla.
Amen.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi uyibekile ngeke ngosi evakala ngiyathandzelela amagama ngawashambakanya nje ukuthi nalode ingomo yayidla inyama
ngisho njalo
amazala
yebo futhi nje vele uyashada kodwa ke sisavalelisa nje mhlambe ngaba kukhumbutana nje ukukhumbuta ababukele emakhaya ukuthi ngabe vele ucalaphi nje naso ubona ukuthi yati sengilungele ukuthi sengashada manje bese uyavalelisa mfundisi
siyabonga kafishane ku umshado kuhlangana abantu ababili abasuka emindeni lembili.
Okay.
Lo munye umndeni wesathu libandla. Sine siya sibakhuthade ukuthi bazalwane abethe batothwathe luleko kumfundisi. Kuthi hey uyati ijase lifuna kushada. Lite lento oyithola indlela kumfundisi. Ongamafishane nje kuthi umfundisi abeluleka ukuthi hey hamba uyobabike hamba uyobika ekhaya. Hamba uyobika ekhabo sisi.
Okay.
Hambani nihlangane nemndeni. Umndeni ukwathi lokhu sikukhonje ngala mafishane ukuthi uqalaphi uqala khona kuba kahle ukuthatha i-direction lo mnyanga ayithatha nakubaba wakhe lamtalako
uthi
inkinga athathe ukuthi wo sengifuna ngibe ngifuna kukhula eluleke angakuthatha kumfundisi awusuki nje kusasa uthi ufuna kulokhu kanjani. Hey ngifuna amaphepha ngifuna
ini ngifuna ukugijima
so ukuthi namhlanje ngakhona cha ufuna ukuthi uqale la kubana abazala either bemndeni noma belisonto ikakhulukati incekwe enkosi
ngiyabonga kakhulu mfundisi wami mhlambe kukhona lokungakusho nawe sicaza kukhuluma ngako bese uyavalelisa nawe
asibonge mbukeli ekhaya asibonge nawe umsakati siyabonga mfundisi eqele kwami mfundisi yani ubeka yona bamba empeleni angisho ukuthi siqalo sakhona siba kulabantu ababili bakhulume bavumelane ukuthi sesivumelene then bese ke bayabika ngobe lana kushada imindeni emibili
kunjalo baba
ufuna ukuthi kushada imindeni emibili nangabe mhlambe munye uyesaba kuyodibikela yena siyangatshela umfundisi umfundisi ngiqala manje ungiphekele tele
yeah
ngiyobika kubabe ngobe kunemadvotsa nje langangeneki nje impeleni la emaswati langayivaleni phemshado wonke umfatlo ongena la ekhaya ufuna atekwe manje mothi uyashada wena akakubuva kahle sekufuna ukuthi uthole umuntu lo otakubikela kahle ukuthi hayi cha uqala ukushada umfana yini lo yingona lokushada aqhazeleke mbambambamba ufuna ukuthi asebentele yena umfana kutibikela ekhaya libandla akusilo lo utawununusa ngalo batali noma ke likhaya lakini ukuthi hayi sengiyashada nalo ibandla cha libandla lilekelela liphekeletela wena ukuthi uyawushada.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Ivalisa mfundisi
uNkulunkulu wemusa akakubusise mbukeli wami iNkosi kuphathe ngemusa sikhona siyatholakala eluzeluthe la sikhona khona eGrace House Fellowship Church.
Amen. Bukele ekhaya ke uyadivela ke kubantu labadzala mfundisi Mamba lona nemfundisi Ziyane. Siyabonga nje kakhulu kubantu labadzala kusihlonipha nje sengumsakade ukuthi bebangeta nje lamuhla bethe sisherishela nalwadi lolukhulu nakangaka. Ngiyakholwa ke mbukeli lapho ekhaya ukuthi kukhona nawo lokutholile ikakhulu kadi ngayo umshado. Siyati mbukeli ukuthi kuningi kakhulu esikufunza kwaphephele kwenteka khona emishadweni. Siyobuya lelanga sikhulumise indzaba kula ma conflicts emishado indzaba ukuthi ngabe abangwa yini vele la ma conflicts. Ngale kwaloko ngithemko simbuyisa mbukeli ngithi nje emakhaya akube nekuthula emakhaya uNkulunkulu wemusa uNkulunkulu wekuthula shangathi anganibusisa nihlale ngekuthula nisale kahle.
Sangonya, si ti che sunge, kamala ko. yet Jesus. Oh, yet Jesus.